1949, F5, Ford truck. Some people say you shouldn't have a personal relationship with a machine. I'm not sure that I'm convinced. Big Blue and I both came off the assembly line in the fall of 48. We came together in 1982. After 29 years of countless miles and adventures shared, it became evident that some major structural upgrades had become necessary for my old friend. This is the story of the redo of Big Blue.